Pleasant good evening to all of our viewers. Now, if I'm to ask the question, what would be your definition of a successful business? I am sure I will get several different responses, from persons indicating it's a business that provides the shareholders with some value. Some persons may say it's a business that is dominant in its industry or one that has a very clear vision. What I would like to do this evening is to share with you what is Action Coach's definition of a successful business. So our definition of a successful business, first of all, is a commercial profitable enterprise. Now, when we say that it is commercial, it means that other persons, other than just your friends and family, they are willing to buy your product or utilize your services. It means that your business has the opportunity to be scalable because many persons would want to buy the product or use the service you're providing. Of course, nobody gets into business just to say they're in business. They want to make sure that business is profitable. So when you are getting into business or from your current business and you'd like to determine, you know, how profitable that business can be, it is important to ensure that your product or service, that it meets and or passes the VRIN test, V-R-I-N. Now, this is a format, it's a framework that was developed by Berger Werner Felt, and this was since in the 1980s. And it is a framework that you can use to assess the competitiveness of your business and or organization. VRIN stands for V, valuable, R, rare, I, inimitable, and non-substitutable. So you want to ensure that your products and or your service or services meets or passes the VRIN test. If your product or service is valuable, which means that it brings some sort of benefit to your customers, if that product or service is rare, which means it's not available all over the place, it's something that is unique where persons can actually get a special or specific benefit from that product, it then means that you would have attained what we refer to as a competitive advantage. If your product or service is also inimitable, which means that it's not easily copied, it's not easy for persons to duplicate what you're doing, and also if that product or service is not easily substituted, so it's non-substitutable, and your product or services, they meet the valuable, rare, inimitable, and the non-substitutable tests, it means that you can create for your organization and your business what we refer to as a sustainable competitive advantage. This, ladies and gentlemen, adds to the profitability or the level to which your business can be profitable. Bringing it all together where you have your team functioning is creating that enterprise. Now, very importantly, as part of this definition, it is a business that works without you. When we talk about a successful business that works, I just want to highlight that aspect. It means that you have created the systems and procedures and you've put them in place. And those are the policies that governs the business and your team members run the system and the systems run the business. When we talk about this business working without you, it's in reference to you as the team leader, as the owner of the business under organization, investing in training and empowering your team members so that they have the necessary skills to run the systems that runs the business. Now, as we're speaking about systems and implementing those strategies to run the business, we have our systems-rich training, which is going to be on July 8th. So it's our seminar club training that is done every Thursday from 1 to 4 p.m. We have various modules that we train on. We train many different organizations every Thursday. This particular training is geared towards providing you with information, providing you with tools and techniques to identify and then understand how do you build those systems within the business so that the systems can run the business. If you're interested in learning more about this, we have various content that would be very ideal for you as the business owner, as the leaders in the organizations. You understand the six steps to massive results. How do we ensure that the mastery level is taken care of in the business? How to understand how the keys to leverage are within the organization. And of course, how to build the systems. Creating the systems is more than just having a to-do list. It's more than just saying or showing us what to do. It is actually documenting those how-to for each task and or position within the organization. So to learn more about creating the systems in your business and your organization that can allow your business to be successful and allow it to work without you, I would encourage you to get registered today for our upcoming seminar, which is going to be on July 8th, and it starts at 1 p.m. You can call 223-5583, and one of our team members will be more than happy to take you through the registration process. So keep in mind, a successful business is a commercial, profitable enterprise that works.